Such a pleasure to come home, because I have a very special love for this city.
About where I'm from, you know, big up my hometown, my territory, my state, but I couldn't figure out much to brag about. Well, Prince lives here, we got 10,000 lakes, but wait, the women are beautiful, to me they are, and we're not infested with pretentious movie stars, and it hit me, Minnesota is dope, if only simply, for not what we have, but what we don't. It's all fair, it ain't out there, it's in there, it's in the mirror, behind the breast, under the hair. Follow the dream, doesn't mean leave the love, roam if you must, but come home when you've seen enough. I love New York and Cali, but I ain't moving. Too overpopulated, saturated with humans, and I'm not big on rappers, actors, or models. If I had to dip, I'd probably skip to Chicago. None of this, it's the diss, no one, nowhere. Like damn, I'm from Minnesota, land of the cold air. Too many mosquitoes and a fair share of egos,
but like my man Sabi says, that's where my mommy
stays. So if that people laugh and giggle when you tell them where you live, say
say,
and if you know this is where you wanna raise your kids, say,
say,
if you're from the Midwest and it doesn't matter where, say,
say,
if you can drink tap water and breathe the air, say,
say.
Got trees and vegetation in the city I stay. The rent's in the mail, and I can always find a parking space. The women outnumber the men 2-1. Got parks and zoos and things to do with my son. The nightlife ain't all that, but that's okay. I don't need to be distracted by the devil every day. And the jobs ain't really too hard to find. In fact, you could have mine if you knew how to rhyme. This is for everyone around the planet that wishes they were from somewhere other than where they standing. Don't take it for granted, instead take a look around. Quit complaining and build something on that ground. Plant something on that ground, dance and sleep on that ground. Get on your hands and knees and watch the ants walk around the ground. Make a family, make magic, make a mess. Take the stress, fuel your motivation and build your nest. It sucks that you think where I'm from is whack, but as long as that's enough to keep your ass from coming back. And with a smile and a hint of sarcasm, he says,
I beg your pardon, but this is my secret garden.
So if the people laugh and giggle when you tell them where you live, say,
say,
and if you know this is where you wanna raise your kids, say,
say,
if you're from the Midwest and it doesn't matter where, say,
say,
if you can drink tap water and breathe the air, say,
say,
if the playground is clear of stems and syringes, say,
say,
if there's only one store in your town that sells 12 inches, say,
say,
if no one in your crew walks around with a gun, say,
say,
and if you ain't gonna leave cause this is where you're from, say,
say,
St. Cloud, Minnesota, Mankato, Minnesota, Duluth, Minnesota, Kansas City, St. Louis, Missouri, Columbia, Missouri, Oshkosh, Wisconsin, Madison, Milwaukee, Cincinnati, Ohio, Columbus, Ohio, Colorado, Lawrence, Kansas, Tulsa, Oklahoma, Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Ann Arbor, Michigan, Indianapolis, St.
Thank you for watching my entry into Bill Livolsi's No Lathe Pen Challenge. I made a big click pen and a click Sharpie using the input shaft from an automatic transmission. I wanted to stick with an automotive theme, so I made some pen and pencil holders using reclaimed license plates and wood that was reclaimed from a shipping crate that hauled an engine. I got quite a few license plates left over, a little bit of the wood left over. I think I'm going to make more of these pen and pencil holders, another 6-8 of them. I'll find someone I can give them away to. Thank you for watching my video. Until next time, have a good one.